Good morning, I'm Amy Lynn. Darren DeWitt Henson is returning to his role as Orlando Duncan in this winter season premiere of Carl Weber's Family Business. This talented actor, director, choreographer, and dancer, also well known for his role as the ex-con in Showtime's Soul Food, and his instructional dance video, Darren's Dance Grooves. And now Darren is joining us this morning. Good morning.
Good morning. It's good to be on with you.
All right, so Darren, we have some drama that's heating up. So you got to tell us about Carl Weber's Family Business.
Wow, the Family Business is about the Duncan family who owns an exotic car business. And there's quite a few Duncans that you're going to be watching and dealing with. But not only do they own an exotic car business, but they have political ties. They have other ties that are namely what we call underworld ties. And they're bosses out of New York, and they are influential and powerful.
It sounds like there's going to be a lot of secrets and suspense.
Oh, quite a few secrets and lots of suspense. It's a lot of drama. There's love involved as well. It's a family, but it's also a business. So there's a lot of protection that's going on, which is needed because being an influential family and a strong family and a family that's a part of the underworld, as you can imagine, there are enemies involved as well.
I should say so. So Darren, with your career and this incredible cast, plus best-selling author Carl Weber, this is quite a mesh of very powerful names here.
Yeah, you know, Carl Weber's a genius, and he has a huge, massive following because of his books. And then now that we have the series on, it's just been a cacophony of people joining us. It just keeps growing and growing and growing. And we're happy to unfold in front of the world every week.
Absolutely. All right. Now tell us a little bit about your role in the series.
I play Orlando Duncan. He is now the newly found CEO, which was passed on by his dad, L.C. Duncan, who's played by Ernie Hudson. And he finds himself in a level of responsibility, and at the same time, he's kind of falling in love with a person that he didn't expect to fall in love with.
You know what? I'm hooked. Darren, when can we catch the show?
Yes, The Family Business you can catch on Tuesdays, 9, 8 Central on BET.
Awesome. Any place that you would send us so that we can grab more information?
Yes, you can go to BET.com to learn more about the show and to catch old episodes if you didn't see. So you can binge watch as well.
Fantastic. Darren, thank you so much for coming on this morning. Log on to our website. You can find out more, fox4morningblend.com.